1993. I'd gone to see just what this wide old world could offer me. But within that mighty city, I felt so all alone, and I soon began to really miss my old friends back at home. Then one day I was walking along a busy street, when someone caught my eye amongst the throng of moving feet. He wore a pair of well-worn moleskins, all stained with desert sand, and I'd swear the boots he wore were labeled with the Williams brand. He wore a battered old lacubra, perched way back on his head, and his sunburnt skin was as brown as it could be. His face told me he'd rather have been someplace else instead, and he looked to be Australian to me. I pushed my way towards him and I tried to catch his eye, but he didn't seem to notice and just disappeared from sight. But it set my mind to thinking about what I was looking for, and I thought that maybe it was in Australia after all. He wore a battered old lacubra, perched way back on his head, and his sunburnt skin was as brown as it could be. His face told me he'd rather have been someplace else instead, and he looked to be Australian to me. Next day I bought a ticket on that flying kangaroo, and I touched down in old Sydney as the sun was peeping through. Oh, I swore right there and then this was the only place to be, and I wondered if that bloke I'd seen had felt the same as me. He wore a battered old lacubra, perched way back on his head, and his sunburnt skin was as brown as it could. His face told me he'd rather have been someplace else instead, and he looked to be Australian to me. His face told me he'd rather have been someplace else instead, and he looked to be Australian to me. Yes, he looked to be Australian to me.